put some extra virgin olive oil on the pecans for the fat. We're going to roast the pecans so we can make our honey pecan sauce. So stay tuned. That's it. They're done. So we got our chopped pecans, we got 3 tablespoons of honey. We're getting ready to put our teaspoon of ground mustard in. So we got our mustard in, now we got to stir. So we got our sauce ready. Now we're going to get our fish cooked. We're gonna cool it, and then we're gonna plate it, and we're gonna top it with our sauce.
We want to thank you for watching our video and ask that you subscribe to our channel. Click the little bell to be notified when we upload videos and when we go live.
Cut this open. Oh, it just pulls apart. Look at that. How flaky the meat is. It's so good. It pulls right apart.
And if you haven't, please like the video. Thanks and have a wonderful day. Thank you.